On November 20, 1985, Microsoft launched its first version of the Windows operating system. Windows 1.0 had a graphic interface, providing access to word processing, drawing, an address book, a calculator, etc. This first version was nonetheless a failure due to its lack of ergonomics and slow execution time. 2 years later, on December 9, 1987, Microsoft took a big step forward with Windows 2.0. The system could handle multitasking, with windows able to overlap and icons displayed on the desktop. It was also the first version to have a control panel. On March 18, 1992, Windows 3.1 was launched, which was the first version to be really successful. The screensaver feature, the Windows registry, and audio and video capability arrived with Windows 3.1. It also saw the arrival of the Solitaire and Minesweeper games and various pre-installed fonts. On August 24, 1995, Microsoft shook everything up with Windows 95. This included the Start button, a taskbar, and Minimize, Maximize, and Close buttons on each window. On June 25, 1998, Windows 98 was launched, which supported reading DVDs and USB devices. The Quick Launch bar also made its first appearance in Windows 98. Launched on September 14, 2000, Windows Me saw new features such as Windows Media 7 and Movie Maker. It also included System Restore for the first time. Microsoft reached another milestone on October 25, 2001 with Windows XP. This version introduced the remote desktop feature, enabling users to connect the computer to other devices. It was also able to handle various types of connection to the internet. On January 30, 2007, Windows Vista was launched, which failed due to a bloated system and a lack of innovation. However, Windows Media became a true multimedia center, enabling users to watch TV, edit videos, and look at photographs. On October 22, 2009, Windows 7 was launched. Windows Touch, which catered to touchscreen devices, was also introduced. Windows 8, when it was launched on October 26, 2012, was arguably the best departure for Microsoft till date. Windows 8 was the first operating system compatible with PCs and tablets. Following the release of Windows 8.1, Microsoft skipped Windows 9 altogether and launched Windows 10 on July 29, 2015. It offered a digital personal assistant named Cortana, a new web browser named Edge, facial recognition, and a digital fingerprint reader. A successor to Windows 10 is long overdue, and Windows 11 continues to be a popular search term. However, Microsoft has made it clear that Windows 10 will be the last version of the operating system.